Did you get
just
that?
Watching.
Were you?
So I'll walk you through the layout real quick. It's not super hard.
Joe, I want you to keep forgetting the names of very simple things and just forgetting until he guesses.
Once you come through the doors. That's right. When you come through the doors this year.
Keep forgetting words.
And the only other thing you have to watch, the only other access is this thing that goes up and down.
Okay, gotcha.
What is it? What goes up and down?
This thing. It's escaping me. What's in?
Elevator.
Elevator, thank you.
Elevator.
Thank you. This is the elevator. And then in case, of course, if there's an emergency, you don't take that. You take that thing, the
stairs.
Yeah, stairs, that's right. this is a room that they use, that there's a sperm bank. So,
what's the actual company? What do they do?
Well, the company's interesting. They get into everything.
Mostly sperm.
I don't know how to really say it any other way. They get their hands in everything, mostly sperm. Wow. So this is the bank part of it, yeah.
Ask him if he topped off today.
Feel free. I mean, they offer services too if you didn't top off today.
Okay.
I know a lot of guys jump in. Okay, this lounge is normally closed.
You gotta unlock the room, bro. Show him what's in there.
We got the keys here for it.
Joe, stop misusing words now. Like you're trying to get this vehicle opened.
I'm just trying to get this vehicle unlocked. I apologize. I can't find the right balloon for the refrigerator. Okay, so great. We're going to open this up.
Let him into the IT department.
So this is the IT department. And just every hour, you're just going to... Right, you're going to come in. Good to see you. This is a guy who's going to be working with us today. This is Keen. He runs the IT department.
Okay. He's boarded up and chained to the desk.
And we just make sure he stays in here.
Joe, give him some water from the hallway, buddy.
And then we just fill this up for him.
There you go.
It's important for him to stay hydrated, so make sure you give him some of the...
Joe, ask him how the firewall is, and then Keen say the Fed's still trying to get in.
Yeah, how's the firewall?
The Feds, they're still trying to get in.
Okay. Right. Let's see, what else?
They won't let us use swords no more.
Swords are out. They don't let us use swords in here anymore. They used to have, because it was a fencing club.
Oh, okay.
You know? Speaking of swords, did I show you the sperm bank?
Speaking of swords, did I show you the sperm bank?
Yeah, you showed
me. I showed you that. I forget that.
Did you top off today?
I forgot if you topped off today.
No, I'm good.
Good. Okay, great.
You want the job?
What do you think? You like the job? You're right?
Yeah, I like it.
All right, cool. Awesome. All right, I'll be in my office.
I'm going to go top off.
I'm just going to top off.
Gotcha.
Topping off.